Will 2021 be the year you will finally create a profitable online business? You must have thought about it every year. You have gone over countless online business ideas in your head and imagine what your life would be like if you quit your job and generate money on internet. You could travel the world with ease, create a comfortable lifestyle for yourself and your family, and achieve financial freedom. You could finally escape the constraints of the 9-to-5 lifestyle and own your time completely. But then what happens? Usually, you spend some time considering the ideas, but ultimately, resort back to your own comfort zone. The steady income of your secure job, the ease of having somebody else tell you what to do every day, and the constant schedule. You tell yourself, you know what, this year is little too crazy. I will start an online business next year. But next year never comes. We are here to tell you that 2021 is the year you should start an online business. There is more opportunity than ever, and you should take the advantage. So, to begin with, number 1. Set up an e-commerce site. Setting up an e-commerce website is the easiest way to online income. This 2021, and with over 1.92 billion people buying things online, an e-commerce store has a lot of potential buyers. This makes it a worthwhile endeavor. Building an online shop has never been easier this day and age. All you need is a domain name, website hosting, and some sort of e-commerce website. However, setting up an e-commerce website still needs a lot of hard work. And you need to stand out amongst the hundreds and thousands of e-commerce websites and online stores. But filling a unique niche and executing the right marketing techniques, you can make your e-commerce store a profitable success. Number 2. Start a blog. Well, you must think your writing and blogging is just a hobby. But think again, your blog can be a big potential source of income. In 2021, it's easier to start a blog than ever before, and your blog can surely fetch a good income for you. Keep in mind that you don't just start a blog and expect the money to roll in. You need to create content consistently, and it also needs to be the content that educates, informs, or entertain people. In other words, it needs to capture their interest in some way. What's more, you need to sell something through the blog. This can be ad space, products, digital products, sponsored posts, coaching, ebooks, etc. But if you are willing to put in the work and you are in it for a long haul, blogging can surely be extremely profitable. Number 3. Create a digital course. Do you have enough knowledge of a certain topic? Then share your knowledge with people around you by creating a digital course and earn from it. Creating a digital course is like writing an ebook. You are monetizing your expertise by teaching it to others. All you need is some interesting topic to teach, and then you can create a digital product or your course. You have to do the promoting yourself through your own website, your email list, and possibly through your affiliate partnership. You also need to create a compelling sales page that will convince visitors to buy from you. Also, you could self-publish your digital course on Amazon first. That way, you can validate your course idea, grow your email list, and know where you stand. You must have enough patience and dedication to build the traffic and to start monetizing your course. Number 4. Self-publish a book on Amazon. Have you ever thought of writing a book but didn't know where to get started? All the publishing, editing and marketing clouded your thought? Well, with Amazon, you can self-publish a book fairly easily and really make money from it. However, there are some tips that you might want before you get your book published. Validate your book by giving a survey to your friends and family. By validating your idea before you write a book, you will improve the odds of people willing to buy your book and will make sure that you are not wasting your time by writing it. Then, you should create an outline and stick to it if possible. You must set aside at least 30 minutes to an hour each day to write. Also, you must format the book according to the Amazon standards. Once you are finalized with writing the book, you can self-publish your book on Amazon. Here is a secret sauce. If you can launch your book and get 100 sales in the first week, Amazon will take over and start promoting it for you. This way, you can make some really quick money. It is actually much easier. So, get started. Number 5. Start a consulting business. Do you have tons of knowledge in a specific field? Then, you may have what it takes to be a highly paid online consultant. As a consultant, you must simply apply the knowledge, skills, and experience you have in a specific field to help the clients solve a problem and issue that have in that field. All you need is to select your niche, set up a platform to reach out people, and then you can get started. Also, you must choose your rates and start networking to build your online business. There is a tip. Once you kick off, monetize your things and prepare the action plan for income. Number 6. Drop shipping. You must have heard a lot about drop shipping. It is a quickest and easiest online business to get started. Drop shipping is when you create an online store to sell other people's products. That means you don't do any of the manufacturing or shipping. Then you get a commission for each sale. The benefit here is that you don't have to risk buying up stock in a product and losing money if it doesn't sell. The entry barrier is low and you don't have to invest nearly as much to get started. So, you must start an online store to start networking and to attract the consumers and buyers in the same platform. Number 7. Sell your photographs online. The photographs you take to quench your passion is also the easiest way to earn online. The ability to make money as a photographer, like a YouTuber or Instagrammer, is all about harnessing that same creativity at heart of your work and applying it to monetization of your talents. To get started, there are various websites like Shutterstock, Getty Images, iStock, etc. that might help you. Number 8. Be an app developer. With internet penetrating in our daily lives, today we have an app for everything. If you have a lingering crazy idea for an app which could take the market by storm, then get going instantly. A web developer is someone who knows how to build a website from the bottom up. In order to do this, you need to learn coding
which will take time obviously and hard work too. But if you are willing to put in the effort, it can pay quite well. It helps to have some coding knowledge, but it is not an absolute necessity. There are plenty of software developers looking to collaborate with people on app creation. You must keep in mind that the app market is saturated right now. So make sure you validate your app and do your research before investing lots of money to your idea. Number 9, get into language training. Utilize your position of different languages to earn some extra cash. These days, progressively, more people are living, working, and traveling internationally. Consequently, more and more people are committing to learn new languages, and for a good reason. You could start a conversation practice, create language resources, make language videos for YouTube, and write blogs. You could become a freelancer translator and become a tour guide. Although you must have a fluency and master inner language skills. Number 10, provide online tech support. If you have good technical skills to provide enterprise level assistance to the customers, be an online tech support and earn a lot of money in a short span of time. Technical support engineer responsibilities include resolving network issues, configuring operating systems, and using remote desktop connections to provide immediate support. You will use email and chat applications to give clients quick answers to their simple IT issues. Having a good command in the communication and technical skills will make this business of yours flourish within a short span. 2021 is a new year and a new chance for you to start an online business and create an absolute financial and lifestyle freedom for yourself. 2021 is all about taking action. With this big list of online business ideas, you have plenty of options to get started. Don't wait any longer and definitely don't put it off until next year. Take a few ideas and run with them. By this time of the next year, you very well may have your own successful and profitable online business. Just be sure to report back here and let us know your results. Thank you. Stay bindas, rock on.